And he has a concert coming up in April. Senior recital at Loyola.
All right.
But
you already know we got the Bubik style. Do we have the style in Smash, though? It's a real question.
Let's find out. He had the style versus Freelancer Leo, but now we have the Joker from C-Falcon, number one in the state currently. Let's see if Grubby's able to do something versus the Joker. He already got the upside on number eight.
And we get to see which character got, quote-unquote, nerfed harder.
Oh, factuals. I mean, low-key, Joker.
I feel that.
Low-key. The way Arsene be going down, apparently, if what I'm hearing is truth, Joker.
Palutena, like, spoke to Zai about it. He said, like, he found some new ways to, like, maneuver, like, Palutena's, like, down smash.
Yeah.
Up air changes. So, yeah.
She's gonna be a little more creative about things. But, like...
Yeah, definitely.
On the other hand, Arsene and C-Falcon in particular, like, you have to be a little more aggressive because of how quickly you lose, like, Arsene. It becomes a way more aggressive match because now you get rewarded more for hitting Arsene, but Arsene becomes rewarded for keeping Arsene and getting
definitely.
Better hits.
Like, everyone was like, why don't you just camp out Arsene? Well, now you get rewarded more for, like, getting those hits on him now, so... Interesting.
It's an interesting decision that everybody has to come to, but we'll see when Grubby has to go for that.
Up the aggression on Grubby. Grubby finding a hard way, and Arsene's not even near close yet, so...
Man, this man, aggressive, might as well be his middle name. What the heck?
Yeah, indeed. And here we go.
Arsene. Oh, the backside of Nair. That's a hitbox I never see. Damage.
All right, free damage on the board. How's Grubby gonna follow up?
Yo, look at the bar! Look at the bar!
Dude.
Yo! That man took like three hits, and it's nearly gone!
He's almost gone.
What a reset, though.
Arsene's like minimum wage, minimum effort, all right?
Yeah! My man is blue face out here, bro. I get paid the most just to do the least. Back air off ledge, though, and Joker will get the job done. No assistance needed, no minimum wage.
Only 86% stacked up, and he's still going.
Absolutely. Looking for more damage and finding it in spades. Grubby having much trouble against this Joker that is just moving and maneuvering. Look at these nairs. Oh, he's matching.
Nairs, oh
he
my
is
God.
Hard matching. That face may say effort, but that is mash.
That is mash. Yeah, I feel that.
Trying to go for good, but isn't able to get it to hit. The back air. Big time overextension.
That was a nice reverse edge guard, but
big time overextension.
Definitely.
So, just like that, C-Falcon taking game one.
Yeah.
Man, we saw everything at work there. The nerfs of both characters were at play. Downward gun, especially, is like, downward gun nerf. Thank you. Thank you. Downward gun was downward shotgun. It was sawed off.
Honestly, whenever I think of downward guns, I think of C-Falcon. Every time I commentate a match, I see him landing with that thing. So, yeah.
That was downward gun. That
interesting to see how C-Falcon maneuvers with that change going on in this tournament.
Yes.
And it's going to be quite interesting seeing how Grubby's going to go about these changes with Palutena.
Ooh, the Yoshi story counterpick. We saw it happen against Freelancer Leo. We'll see it again versus Falcon. Let's see what happens there. Man, look at this man is just laid back. Does not care. Grubby, sniffing his elbow. Seeing what's good with his pot with that pocket corner. It ain't no problem.
All right.
It's really interesting the option that C-Falcon really does pick sometimes. The way he's been utilizing Nair as of recent has been as an edgeguard tool. It's a frame 10 option.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
But it covers so much, and it does it so quickly that it's really hard to get away from it if you don't react to it quickly enough. That's more Arsene meter, which before was always such a dreadful feeling. But now that you know that Arsene goes down so quickly, you can afford getting the hits.
Definitely. And here comes Arsene, and... Okay.
Yeah, I'm looking at you hard studying that bar. I'm looking at it too.
Yeah, I'm like,
I'm trying to see what's happening with this.
Yeah,
yo, this thing is
definitely.
Kinda...
Ooh, that backer.
Yeah, that stock got drained right there.
Arsene's still putting in work, though. Mm-hmm. He's working less hours, working part time, but still putting in work.
Yo, quick pause. Hood Life saying that old gun had a long barrel attachment. No, bro, that's a noob tube right there. Straight up. Cross stage spawn camping all day.
All
double Rebels guard, bro.
Falcon.
That match was there all day. You can see the shirt vibrating like straight
definitely.
Up waves. But it wasn't enough to get out of that grab. Looking for more damage off that platform. Not able to find the full hit of up air.
Okay.
Filth. That reset nearly gets the filthy reset, but misses the grab. Nice, looking for more.
Right,
looking for more. Trying to go for a grab of his own, but Grubby gets it out faster. You know what I haven't seen very often?
What's up?
Dash attack from C Falcon.
Oh yeah, definitely. I haven't seen that option more often. I don't know. I feel like he's been using Nair a lot. He has. Yeah.
He's been using it really well to cover space, but like the cover space beneath him and around him. Dash attack is generally that burst option that does the job of. Oh Jesus!
That arson. Oh my.
Yeah. You see that?
Yeah, he's a whole part timer out here. He's like turning into Brock Lesnar out here, bro.
Mm-hmm. My man out here like John Cena. You don't see me.
Yeah.
Oh, trying to look for another Rebels guard. He nearly found it too. That's the crazy part. Gonna shield? Really? I mean, look.
All right.
The run up on your block. If the block is hot, I guess.
Oh, the drags. Not a fair trade.
And Arsene is out.
And you can kind of.
And Arsene is out.
Arsene is out too. And
are you sure?
Oh, he's just stacking up the damage. Just
how do you feel right now? How do you feel?
Oh no.
Oh, what a rollout. Gets away from it. Gets the back air.
Back air?
No
does
way.
It. Oh, that's unfortunate.
Arsene working one shift a week, but that one shift is the most productive out of anybody there.
Definitely. He's hard working.
No, you know what? No. Joker,